You know when the doctor gives you like a 10-day prescription and after day 6 or 7, you feel better and quit taking it, and 2 weeks later, you're sick? That is what inflation's like. The Fed had the ability to conquer inflation. Now, they didn't go full-blown Volcker on us, which some people would say Volcker's a bad word. He said the Volcker word, because if you lived through the 80s, Volcker, that was some serious, when he said he was going to squash inflation,